When products get smaller, lighter, and cheaper, rarely do we expect them to get any better. This is the Astle & Kern SP1000M, and you may have already heard of the SP1000, which is an extremely expensive music player. The M is cheaper, smaller, and lighter than the SP1000, and the only difference, particularly in this case, is the M at the end of the name. So how on earth did Astle & Kern make it better? Because they tell us, and we've had a good listen, that this is a better sounding player than the SP1000, which costs a whole lot more money. How much more? Well, this is going to be $2,400 when it's released at the end of this month, September. And the SP1000 is somewhere around $1,500 more than that. So it's extremely different in terms of price. It's a lot smaller. There's 18% reduction in volume, so the overall size of the player has been considerably reduced. It's half the weight. I'm actually holding this, as you can see, in one hand, and it's light as anything. That's down to smartphone weight, which is a very, very good thing. Now, all of this size reduction has enabled Astle & Kern to do something very significant. They've shortened distances, smaller components inside, yet maintained the same DAC, they've maintained the same octa-core processor. In fact, everything inside is the same apart from the battery. The battery's got a little bit smaller. We'll come back to that. But crucially, the sound is not just the same, but a little bit better. They've shortened distances between capacitors. They've shortened distances where sound has to travel inside, and that's made it more efficient and less prone to interference internally. When you buy a player like this, you demand that sort of attention to detail because it makes a difference, especially when you're spending the same again on a pair of headphones. We really like that they've done that, because this is actually now a truly portable player. Instead of with the SP1000, you actually kind of have to make an effort to carry it around. So what else is different on the SP1000M? It's the beautiful lapis blue color, still got that wonderful carbon effect rear, but this beautiful angled blue body, which is so distinctive an Astle & Kern product. Still fairly chunky, but then I think every Astle & Kern product should be chunky in that way. It uses their Android-based operating system. It's running actually underneath Android 6, so fairly old, but we'll try and ignore that. It's nice and easy to use. You can see that we can flip around most of the interface here with speed, so there's really little interruption, and we can zip through everything there, and we can pick something to play, and it plays when we ask it, and we can use the wonderful physical volume key at the side there, or we can use the touch screen on the front. You come out of this in a second and drag down the top panel to find your shortcuts, your brightness, and your connectivity. In terms of connectivity, this has got a new software feature, and although it's not working on the version we've got here, it comes with an ability to sideload streaming music apps. This is quite important because you're going to be able to get everything that you get on your phone on the player here. So as you can see, there's four globally introduced music systems for streaming: Amazon Music, Spotify, Tidal, and SoundCloud. These are sideloaded using the APK. There are some that aren't going to work purely because the Astle & Kern player doesn't have Google Play, and some services require Google Play, so they'll need the data that's provided. So you won't be able to fully replace a smartphone, but what you do is get a wonderful sound, way beyond anything we'd expect to get from a smartphone in terms of audio quality. We've been listening to this with a variety of different headphones, and it sounds stunning. So much detail. We were very surprised that we were taking notes during using this, and for a good 4 minutes we forgot to take notes because we were so thoroughly enjoying the music it was playing. And when you get that sort of response to a music player, you know it's doing something very right. You see on the back here, this is labelled as an Ultima. Ultima is Aslan Kern's sort of top of the range, the best equipment that you can possibly get. So on that subject, why on earth would you go out and buy an SP1000 when you can buy the SP1000M for less and get better price, a lighter player and a smaller body? Well, the answer of course is you wouldn't. You'd buy this all day long instead of the SP1000. Aslan Kern have sneakily told us there's a new SP1000 coming next year, and that will likely have improvements you won't find in here. So for now, the one you buy is this, the Aslan Kern SP1000M in this wonderful lapis blue colour. This is going to be $2,400, about 2,000 British pounds, when it goes on sale at the end of September.